Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. I, Rimchim Sharma, welcome you all in Digital Learning. Today we will talk about tall and short. Do you know what is the meaning of tall and what is the meaning of short? Okay, let me explain with some examples. I have two pencils and height of this black pencil is bigger than this blue pencil. So, because height of this one is much bigger than this one, so this is tall and this is short. This is tall and this is short. Very good. I have one tree and one plant. Now tell me, plant is tall or tree is tall? Yes, tree is tall and plant is short. Okay, I have one more example. Yes, giraffe is tall and rabbit is short. Very good. Now I have two carrots. Now tell me which one is tall? Yes, this one is tall and this one is short. Very good. Now see, I have two flags. Yes, this flag is tall and this flag is short. Very good. Now here I have mama elephant and baby elephant. Now tell me, which one is tall? Yes, mama elephant is tall and baby elephant is short. Okay, I have two bottles here. Now tell me, which bottle is tall? Yes, this bottle is tall. Yellow one is tall and this white one is short. I hope you understood and you will try to explore some more examples of tall and short from your atmosphere. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो कमेंट सेक्शन में कमेंट करके मुझे ज़रूर बताएं और वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करना ना भूलें और इसी तरह की और भी एजुकेशनल वीडियोस देखने के लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर करें. वी विल मीट इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन बाय बाय, टेक केयर.